money going into someone else's pockets. They sure as hell don't live here, the home of the blue flame. Yeah, baby, I'm riding the shit train.
Side hits, man.
Yeah.
Side hits were big.
You know I'm going to mention side hits because
they're... Yeah. And all the side hits that you guys are mainly doing. But for me, I was able to learn on side hits because there is much more powder to land in, you know? Mm-hmm. So that was my favorite part. Like, I think it's the first time I ever opened up and did actual side hit jumps.
Hey, you got a couple of rocks in there too.
Yeah, man. A little rock.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
First rock jump.
Maybe I did one little one.
Yeah.
Much to say, but man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy. The boys are back in town, the boys are back in town. I said, the boys are back in town. Chick that used to dance a lot. Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her. The boys are back in town, the boys are back in town. I said,
so as far as the Epic Pass is concerned, the Stowe, they do have the RFIDs at the gates.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're one of those guys that likes to track, see how many laps you got, and how much elevation, and all that stuff, it was cool that it was, you know, that it was part of that.
Right.
We haven't seen that over here, at least personally, since Colorado. So that was kind of cool that that's made its way over here.
Yeah.
They also track the lift lines. Times how much, you know, where the lines are longest and stuff, so you guys can, it's easier to avoid the crowds when there's no real time with the lines on. So that was kind of cool.
I just love the feel of the place.
The winter wonderland, all the trees all white.
Yeah, it's just a cool place. I love the area too, like local grocery stores, or I like that village feel that Vermont has.
Yeah, for sure.
In that area too, I mean, northern Vermont, not real familiar with, but it seems like it's a lot like southern Vermont. It always has that village feel to it. Just definitely down with that.